Good morning, students. Today we start second part of third chapter, The Black Aeroplane. This is a mysterious story. In this story, the writer was flying his Dakota aeroplane. Suddenly, he was caught in a big cloud. His compass, radio, and other instruments failed. There was not much fuel in the plane. Suddenly, he saw a black aeroplane near him, and he was surprised. The pilot of the black aeroplane guided the writer. After that, what happened? Let's see. The moon was coming up in the east behind me. It means he was going in the west direction and it was night time. And stars were shining in the clear sky above me. There wasn't a cloud in the sky. The night was clear. I was happy to be alone high up above the sleeping countryside because it was the night time and the people were sleeping. I was flying my old Dakota aeroplane. Dakota, it's a model of an aeroplane, over France back to England. I was dreaming of my holiday and looking forward to being with my family, and his family was in England. That's why he was going to England to be with his family, and he was happy. I looked at my watch, 1:30 in the morning. I should call Paris control soon. It means he reached near Paris, and before entering, he must inform Paris control. As I looked down past the nose of the aeroplane, nose of the aeroplane means front part of the aeroplane, I saw the light of a big city in front of me because it was the night time and he could easily see the lights. I switched on the radio to inform the Paris control room. Said, Paris control, Dakota DS-088 here. Can you hear me? I am on my way to England. Over and out. This is the way of communication through the radios. The voice from the radio answered me immediately. DS-088, I can hear you. You ought to turn 12 degrees west now. DS-088, over. Idhar se writer ne apni location share ki पेरिस कंट्रोल रूम के साथ और उधर से पेरिस कंट्रोल ने उसको ग्रीन सिग्नल दे दिया कि वो अपनी एरोप्लेन को 12 डिग्री वेस्ट डायरेक्शन की तरफ कर ले तो वो सही दिशा में आएगा. आई चेक द मैप एंड द कंपस, स्विच्ड ओवर टू माय सेकंड एंड लास्ट फ्यूल टैंक. उसने अपना कंपस वगैरह, मैप वगैरह सब कुछ चेक किया और लास्ट फ्यूल टैंक जो है उसने वो स्विच ऑन कर लिया एंड टर्न द डेकोटा 12 डिग्रीज वेस्ट टुवर्ड्स इंग्लैंड एज ही वॉज डायरेक्टेड फ्रॉम द पेरिस कंट्रोल रूम. आई विल बी इन टाइम फॉर ब्रेकफास्ट, आई थॉट. ही वॉज हैप्पी दैट सून ही वुड बी विद हिज फैमिली अ गुड बिग इंग्लिश ब्रेकफास्ट. Everything was going well. It was an easy flight. Everything was going so smoothly that he was so happy and so many things were in his mind that soon he would be there in England in the middle of his family. कि वो जल्दी अपनी फैमिली के पास पहुंच जाएगा और सुबह का जो ब्रेकफास्ट है वो अपनी फैमिली के साथ लेगा. Paris was about 150 kilometers behind me. It means he had passed Paris also. I saw the clouds, storm clouds. Suddenly he was shocked to see such a storm clouds. They were huge. अचानक एकदम से जो है एक क्लाउड का पहाड़ उसके सामने खड़ा हो जाता है एंड दे वर ह्यूज दे लुक लाइक ब्लैक माउंटेन्स स्टैंडिंग इन फ्रंट ऑफ मी ही कॉल्ड ब्लैक माउंटेन्स बिकॉज ही कुडंट सी एनीथिंग आई न्यू आई कुड नॉट फ्लाई अप एंड ओवर देम एंड आई डिड नॉट हैव इनफ फ्यूल टू फ्लाई अराउंड देम टू द नॉर्थ और साउथ As he had already switched on his last fuel tank, it means he had not enough fuel to fly up or and over them. उसके पास इतना fuel नहीं है कि उन clouds के ऊपर से उसको cover कर सके या north या south direction में से पूरे clouds को cover करके वो अपने लिए रास्ता बनाए I ought to go back to Paris, I thought. But I wanted to get home. I wanted that breakfast. लेकिन वो अपनी फैमिली के साथ ब्रेकफास्ट करना चाहता था इसलिए he decided to take the risk and he entered into the clouds. I will take the risk, I thought, and flew that old Dakota straight into the storm. Inside the clouds, Everything was suddenly black. It means he couldn't see anything. It was impossible to see anything outside the aeroplane. The old aeroplane jumped and twisted in the air. It means he had lost his control. I looked at the compass. I couldn't believe my eyes. The compass was turning round and round and round. It means it was dead. Uska instrument kharab ho chuka tha. It means he didn't know his location. It would not work. The other instruments were suddenly dead too. And then he found that not only the compass, other instruments also dead. I tried the radio. Hello, Paris control, can you hear me? But there was no answer. The radio was dead too. I had no radio, no compass, and I couldn't see where I was. He had lost his location. I was lost in the storm and he didn't know what to do, where to go. He was in dilemma. Then, in the black clouds quite near me, I saw another aeroplane. Then, in such a situation, the pilot of old Dakota was shocked to see another aeroplane in the storm. It had no lights on its wings. Aur us dusre aeroplane mein koi light hi nahi thi. But I could see it flying next to me through the storm. I could see the pilot's face turn towards me, but he could see the face of other pilot who was in black aeroplane, who came there to help him. I was very glad to see another person in such a situation. He lifted one hand and waved, and he asked for help. Follow me, he was saying, follow me. और जो दूसरा पायलट ब्लैक एरोप्लेन में था उसने अपना हाथ वेव करके उसको अपनी अपने पीछे फॉलो करने के लिए उसको जो है सिग्नल दिया He knows that I am lost. Somehow the pilot of old Dakota realized that pilot came there to help him. He is trying to help me. He turned his aeroplane slowly to the north in front of my Dakota so that it wouldn't be easier for me to follow him. Then the black aeroplane was flying in front of old Dakota and old Dakota was following him. Aage aage black aeroplane chal raha tha aur jo old Dakota tha wo just uske piche piche usko follow kar raha tha. I was very happy to go behind the strange aeroplane like an obedient child. The old Dakota aeroplane was behind that black aeroplane like an obedient child, because he knew that that black aeroplane came there to help him, and he had full faith on him. After half an hour, the strange black aeroplane was still there in front of me in the clouds. Now there was only enough fuel in the old Dakota's last tank to fly for 5 or 10 minutes. And after some time, the pilot of old Dakota checked that he had no enough fuel to fly more than 5 to 10 minutes. I was starting to feel frightened again. क्योंकि अब वो इतना फ्यूल था ही नहीं कि वो 10 मिनट से ज्यादा उसको हवा में रख सके, तो उसको लगा कि 10 मिनट के बाद वो नीचे गिर जाएगा. But then he started to go down. Then the pilot of old Dakota saw that the black aeroplane started to go down. A black aeroplane जो है वो नीचे जाना शुरू हो गया था. It means वो land कर रहा था. And I followed through the storm. Suddenly I came out of the clouds and saw two long straight lines of lights in front of me. उसके सामने वो runway था. उसको वो रनवे की लाइट्स दिखाई दे रही थी ब्लैक एरोप्लेन को, एरोप्लेन के पायलट को. एंड देन ही शाउटेड, इट वाज अ रनवे, एन एयरपोर्ट, आई वाज सेफ. आई टर्न टू लुक फॉर माय फ्रेंड इन द ब्लैक एरोप्लेन एंड देन टू थैंक दैट द पायलट ऑफ ब्लैक एरोप्लेन. ही टर्नड हिज फेस बट ही वाज शॉक्ड दैट देयर वाज नो वन, बट द स्काई वाज एम्प्टी. There was nothing there. कोई भी नहीं था वहां. वो ब्लैक एरोप्लेन उसको दिखाई नहीं दिया. The black aeroplane was gone. I couldn't see it anywhere. I landed and was not sorry to walk away from the old Dakota near the control tower. And then he landed safely there. And as his compass and other instruments failed, so he didn't know about his location. And he wanted to thank the pilot of black aeroplane. He went straight to the control tower of that place where he landed. जहाँ लैंड हुआ था उसके कंट्रोल टावर में जाकर इंक्वायरी करने के लिए पहुंचा कि वो दूसरा एरोप्लेन कहाँ गया, because he wanted to thank him. I went and asked a woman in the control center where I was and who the pilot was. I wanted to say thank you to that pilot who was in the black aeroplane. The lady who was in the control room, she looked at me very strangely and then she laughed. Wo hansne lag gayi, pata nahi usne kya pooch liya. Another aeroplane? Oh, there in this storm? Oh my God, no other aeroplanes were flying tonight. Yours was the only one I could see on the radar. It means उस लेडी के अकॉर्डिंग जो रडार पर जो directions शो हो रही थी, radar means an instrument used to locate the position of objects flying in the sky. उस instrument के through his aeroplane was the only one. So she was laughing to hear that he was asking for another aeroplane. So, who helped me to arrive there safely without a compass or a radio and without any more fuel in my tanks? Who was the pilot on the strange black aeroplane flying in storm without lights? And then he was shocked and asked the lady, then who was in that black aeroplane, who helped him in such a situation, who helped him to land safely? There were so many questions in his mind, but he didn't get any answer because
The lady informed him that according to the radar, his aeroplane was the only one. Then it may be possible that his inner strength pushed him, or it may be possible that God helped him. This story teaches us that man should not give up his hopes. We should always try to help ourselves and never lose hope. The narrator believed that someone would help him, and at the end he was helped. We learn also that we should take the risk and accept the challenge. The narrator took the risk. God lended a hand to help. हमें अपने आप पर विश्वास कभी नहीं खोना चाहिए. हमें हर सिचुएशन का, हर चीज़ का जो है, हर प्रॉब्लम का जो है सामना करना चाहिए. भगवान और हमारी जो इनर स्ट्रेंथ है वो हमें हमेशा आगे बढ़ने में हमारी हेल्प करती है. आई होप यू अंडरस्टैंड द चैप्टर. एंड नाउ इट्स द टाइम टू सॉल्व ऑल द क्वेश्चंस, ऑल द टेक्सचुअल क्वेश्चंस, एंड प्रिपेयर योर क्वेश्चंस थ्रू आउट द चैप्टर. एंड इफ यू आर हैविंग एनी क्यूरी, एनी प्रॉब्लम, देन यू कैन आस्क मी. थैंक यू.